Hello, John.
Marshal, come in.
Thank you. I wanted to tell you how sorry I was about Jake. He was a good man. Pretty nice funeral you gave him.
It was all I could do for him, almost.
John, I don't know exactly how to get into this, except just to ask you. Now, you paid for that funeral with a gold coin, $50 gold piece.
Yes.
Then you gave another one to the manager of the hotel.
Yes.
Now, John, those coins were part of a federal shipment that was lost between here and Pueblo.
You think I stole it?
Well, I'm not saying that. It happened in 1850. You couldn't have been much more than a baby then. There was over $100,000 lost in that shipment, and the federal government's still mighty interested in finding out what happened to it. Well, I'd sure like to know where you got those coins.
Suppose I were to say I found them on the prairie, just the two of them.
Did you?
Or that they were given to me by an elder of the tribe as talismans to ward off evil.
Is that what you're saying?
I haven't said anything. And I haven't done anything but spend two coins that belong to me.
Well, John, I'm afraid you've done a whole lot more than that. You got half this town stirred up.
If they see water in the desert where there is no water, it's their eyes that lie, not my mouth.
Well, John, I'm going to tell you something. Just having any of those coins in your possession is liable to lead you to a lot more trouble than you bargained for.
Have no fear for me, Marshal. No man kills the bee. He only wants to follow him to the honey.
All right.